Uganda Breweries Connections Manager John Paul Semakula led the delegation of the Rugby Crane 7 to Omukama's Palace in Fort Portal. OHT by John Katungu, who is the Kingdom Minister for Tourism, welcomed the team.
How are you? Chickens and everything.
Omukama later invited the team in the visitors' executive room, where he promised to push for the development of rugby in his kingdom.
We are with you. We are with you, and we will always support you. So thank you so much. For the young lady, I've taken your concerns. We shall really try to address them. And once again, thank you so much. God bless you.
Currently, the kingdom has one rugby team, the Toro Titans, under the watchful eye of Nora Nyangoma.
We have met the lovely King Oyo. He's a very good man, calm man. He has advised us, and I think he's very eager to try and help this team, this sport, grow in this region, because Toro has a team and they are participating in the sevens today. And I think from what we have heard him say, he's very eager to try and see that the sport is supported.
We're happy to be here because of the tourism, but also because of the culture. We're right now at the palace and we have just met the king, and we're happy and pleased to be welcomed by them. And the delegation of Kampala, people from Kampala, has been big, and we expect that there will even be more people in Jinja.
Later, Nile Special awarded the Uganda Rugby Crane 7 60 million Uganda shillings for its outstanding performance in the recently concluded Rugby World Cup Sevens in Cape Town, where Uganda finished 17th out of the 24 teams. Meanwhile, Cobs were crowned champions of Toro Sevens after beating Jinja Hippos 10-7 at Bohinga Stadium for Porto.
That I hosted this successful event. I, as a Toro Lions rugby coach, I have benefited a lot from it. For example, my players have gained more confidence, and I'm glad the community has come up to know more about rugby.
Toro Sevens is the fifth round of the Now Special Sevens. After the fifth round, Jinja Hippos tops at their log with 87 points, Hiddens 55, while defending champions Cobs have 74. Report compiled by Kakosa Ramadan for the news.